Let's go. Damn, that's some action happening. Still A-tailing as well. Yeah, I guess payouts. Won two big flips in that tournament, man. Holy shit. That was nice. Alright, I think that's okay for now. Just have a bit too many tables to do as perfect here. Ooh, first ladder. King. I take a spade. I take a spade. First ladder. Boom. Oh, and kings, sure. We only 40 big steep, even after winning with a pot of checks, so this is pretty crucial. Whoa, that's a bad flop. This is a classic Pocket Kings PokerStars flop. Check this back. Nice. Oh my god, he doesn't go broke with queens. That's insane. That's pretty insane. What the fuck? Sick that he doesn't go broke there. Luck. If winning with pocket checks against check 10 offsuit is luck. That I don't know. That I don't know. It's tough to get it in much better with pocket checks than check 10 offsuit. It's usually the best hand that isn't as jamming range that we can get it in against. Because he wouldn't jam check 9 off. Usually the best hand. Yeah, what's really important right now is that I don't get too overly hyped and lose focus. We're also getting close to money in the big 11. Just won his queen versus A7 off there. Thanks, Capchi. If I play this way, I lose every time! So there's two reasons you lose every time when you play this way. First of all, you don't put in enough volume, right? I'm gonna lose enough flips like that. But then I have like two other deep runs, so it doesn't matter. Second of all, just try to improve. Alright? Just saying. Important. Don't blame it all and run bad. It's mostly you being bad. I don't mean this to insult you. I say this to open your eyes for a brighter future. Oh, big pot. I'm cheering for this guy now. He lost the minimum with Queens. I'm a fan. If I grow up, I want to be like him. Good luck, dude. Alright, this is. He has the 8. 100%. 100%. He doesn't have the 8. Wow. He bluffed King Queen. I'm not the biggest fan of this guy anymore. This turn is just so horrible because, like, what are you folding out? Biggest pocket pairs. This seems bad. Stars nuts. See ya. Don't understand. last night. I guess it's alright, I still don't like it that much. Same big blind jam, you gotta call any ace. 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 Small pot we lose. I like king queen off more as a flat than a 3-bet. Ooh, big pot over here. Open, 3-bet, easy jam with checks. Good luck. Wow. Nice. Donations, man, donations. Sure. Queen 5, we're jamming. Ouch. 7 of hearts. 7, oh, that doesn't help. Chip. GG. We have flat 10-9 suited versus Finton's open and going for a little flop bet. Nice. Going for the C-bet, 9-10. Button versus big blind at this SPR. I'm actually going to check back the turn in Bluff River. Yeah. You stop thinking about Hero Count 10 high, but. Okay, I have so many better hands. Somewhat tempting. Sum this one up as well. Missed value bet kings. I feel like the river bet is pretty thin. He can still have like, we don't know much about him at that point, right? So like, he can still have like an a6 suited there or whatever. A5 suited. Over here, limp, 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 I squeezed, got two calls. Nice flop. Nice flop. We're just all in. SPR is really short on the turn. What the fuck? Well played. Take my 12,000 chips, you piece of shit. Alright. Pull me with the bits. Thanks, man. That was a fun hand. Binks to 5. Ouch. Three out of 8. We're just chilling. 40 blinds. What are the bigger, hotter tourneys? On a, that just means these are re-entries. So if you bust a tournament, you can enter it again. That's only a thing on Sunday. That's the reason I call it bigger, to make, to distinguish them from the big tournaments where you can't re-enter again. Which also makes the Sunday a bit more expensive when you're in for 3 bullets in Pacific Rim, when you're in for 2 bullets in the Hot 19, 2 bullets in the Big 82, you know? Not optimal. That's cool. Yeah. Defend the big blind versus button here. Exclamation mod hat stats, will show you the hat stats I use. Guess we're not raising this hand, especially not at the stack depth. Yeah. Ooh, might have a ladder down here. Yup. Do we feel like he has an a king here? But we want to get heroed. Let's make like half pot. The bad size. It's kind of tough. Doesn't feel like PP hero too often here. Pocket nines, we're going in here for 30 blinds. If we have to. Interesting flop. We're not betting too often. If you bet, we want to use the big sizing. So let's do it with the nines. Got a pretty easy bet call here. Really tough to be in like bad shape here, you know. We block 10-9. Yeah, good luck. Hope he has 8-9, that would be fun. Hold. Hold! Yeah! Man, we win the flips right now. Let's go. Whew. Clutch. Moment. Running good. We're down to 6. Let's raise over here. Where's the limp? Over here, I'm 3 billion queens. Took out off as all torch. Big blind champs are 13 blinds. We obviously committed now, getting 2 to 1. He calls a 3 bet. he seems like a fish, so I like checking it back. Good luck. Let's hope he has checks. That's alright, 31%. King Jack. King Jack. I'm still 3 out of 6, but these guys just have slightly more chips than I do, so it's a pretty nice spot overall. I'm gonna change the payouts a bit. Since we're down to 6 now, guaranteed almost 300. Let's put it over here. It's best. That's a small 3 bet, not going anywhere with A7 suited, obviously. Sizing is just too good. That's too small. Well, yeah, okay, also too good. Should be a bet that bought it, he bets pretty often. Let's just check it back. I would bluff some other hands, but A7, there's like some nice turns for us. I don't want to get check raised. This could be a nice turn, but a lot of his flop checking range contains an ace, so this is not great. Gonna make the call and see what the river brings. Running good. Is this pocket nines, I would guess. I'm not sure if he 3-bets it though, especially not with that sizing. Yeah, I should get called by like ace king here pretty often. Let's make it like not too big because I want to guarantee a call from that hand. He's kings. Nice flop check, dude. And then double barrels when the ace hits. Like, I don't like anything about the hand. Bet the flop, check the turn, check the river. Just saying. I don't always want to make fun of other people, you know. It's just to state out the mistakes he's doing to help you guys. And I guess it's a bit of entertainment as well. For pretty wide open here, I like betting this on the flop. Let's check the turn. Should we check the turn even? Alright, gonna check race now with this sizing and just stack off. Yeah, we could also just bet turn. Alright, let's see. So he checks back his missed flush draw. Nice. Good pot though, good pot. I like the raise on the turn again. This is just something. Pay attention to your opponent's sizing. When they don't have shit, raise them. Let's check it again. So this is like a five-way pot. He bets the flop, I call. He bets the turn, I call again. And I hope he checks back 7-8 on the river. Yeah, not pretty. Not pretty. Chip lead Lero now. Let's go. Thank you, New York. Nice Bolero crushing Twitch poker. Fuck stars. Thanks, man. ICM pressure's not that high. Like, not that big. So I rather limp this hand and raise it. You know, if he had like two stacks with like 10 blinds or whatever, I would like start raising more. Not sure if it makes a huge difference. Bet or check? Check, 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 definitely check. Question is check raise or check call? I think like overbetting is pretty nice here. He has many one pair hands. Nice. I think we're getting more fold with this sizing than overbet jam sizing. I like that hand a lot. I think that's a good, that's a sexy hand. Ew, I hate myself for betting flop here. I got a call. Oof. That was a sexy overbet on the turn. I like it a lot. How about his king bet turn and river? I don't know. He doesn't know.
Nobody knows.
Right, over here, open the button with check three off. Getting a bit offline. But that's okay. We certainly want to play post-flop against this fella. Right. Alright, I hope this guy wins all the money. Euro, let's go. Mr. Oh, the value, man. It's getting taken to value town here with the pocket fours. Holy macaroni. Nice hand. Only 2k max players in free roll? In the natural 8 free roll? I mean, that's what means that you already make $5 guaranteed. On average, right. You're probably making maybe more than that, because I'm not sure if it gets 2,000 runners. Sick value free roll, guys. Exclamation point free roll in the chat. Get in there. Hey, trust me. This is it's not a scam. It's just $10,000 for free money. This is a scam. That's actually just good shit. No, back in my days when I grinded up, I wish there were a free roll. Would have been a free roll like that. Hope I already folded. Yeah, just shut up, Edda, please. It's not the topic we want to get started. Alright, he's queen. Could be something's happening with that one. Nice bluff, he says. Oh, we got someone to double barrel into me in the big 11 and give up on the river. And I had a better hand. It's pretty close to value bet, even though there's 4-2 straight out there. Wouldn't hate like a quarter. Just a little quarter in there, you know? Good river. Just a little small bet on the flop, fold out some middling hands. Nice. Let's call the king and suited here. Got a gut shot. Not much I can do with it though. Check, check, flop, no, he bets turn. I think I got a call once here. Yeah, seems good. Oh, we have an all-in the call. Are we down to 5? I hope for a check. Nope. Fold a queen check on the river to another bet. All right. So sick, man. Shout out to like Spotify. Honestly, their Spotify radio is just, it's just on fire. It's good stuff. Defend a big blind here. Oh, we get a walk. Much respect. Much appreciated. 4 big blind champion. Yeah, so he's 4 from the small blind. If it's folded to me, he checked back the flop. So I'm going for 2 streets here. With my best 10. Folding now with that call. Seems reasonable. And yeah, we just bet the river as well. Nice. Up to 32,000 in the bounty. Really, really nice stuff. Really, really nice stuff. He called down sixes. Awesome. Awesome, guys. 36 paid, down to 65. 20 second in chips. Let's do it. I'm pretty out of line with the open so far. Gotta be careful here. Because I have all the short stacks behind. Still, most of them are just not rejamming wide enough. So. Seems okay. I'm gonna check this back. I think the hand's slightly too good to bet fold on the flop. Also, it's a pretty good board for a normal guy's small blind range. I don't think he's ever check jamming turn. Actually, I was still delayed to the river. Because if he does check jam turn, it fucks me too hard. I'm gonna fire a small river bet now. He's a bit of a station, I think. Strong the 9, so I just want to fold at ace highs and some stuff like that. So, I'm just gonna make it 10k, maybe 11k. To fold out these hands, like an a7 that he flats pre-flop, pocket 5s, you know, stuff like that. Nice. Yeah, I think that's a nice check down into river bluff, that hand. The player turn is like bounty, 530, 70 million stuff. Like, I play them if I play in the evening, which never happens pretty much. But like, when I play in the evening, then I fire up these tournaments as well. I wonder if open jamming is better than raising here. Into these short stacks. Could well, very well be. Nice. So yeah, I play these tournaments when I play in the evening, but I pretty much never play in the evening because I'm focused on streaming in the morning, right? But when I'm in the when I'm playing in the evening, I'm always firing them up. Just has to be static. Yeah, like if I don't f I don't know, I'm not perfect with Porsche things. Nice board. Just a bit. Like, don't be like, chess has to be static, okay? Like, it's okay, I'm efficient working out. Explain, what does chess has to be static? What does that mean? Help me. Never got a coach for these things, all right? That's a good board. Just gonna take it down pretty often here. Check back the turn. Should be one of the girls in the fitness in the IA section of Twitch. Poker too profitable to live off the nations yet. Easy jam for 15 blinds. It's really not much fun for him to call off. As well. And sometimes he just has three this off and has to fold, you know? This queen deuce is interesting. Just gonna raise call like all my good hands here as well. And then open jam like some other garbage. Right. Chest has to be static. Yeah, I don't know. I try to understand it, but I don't get like chest. Chest should move, like, I don't know. Ooh, we need a five for our friend here. Oh, that looked like a good turn. I mean, I actually hope he busts because he's good. And these guys are not that good. But, yeah. It's a win-win situation for me. Either like a friend of stream doubles or a good player bust. I'm gonna bet the flop here with my gut shot. Should see a lot of folds on this board. Let's check. Just check it back, Euro. It sucks. But we will call. He can have deuces in the threes and we get a pretty good price. Or like an A7 occasionally with the back to flush draw. Just 6-7, all right. Like, how he just calls it off 25 blinds. So, play the sun, so you don't play the Sunday million. I mean, like, sometimes I play it, it's just not like, I don't play it every Sunday. Because, like, usually, by the time the Sunday million starts, I've already had, like, an 8-hour stream in the morning, and I'm pretty exhausted, I'm gonna go to bed soon. I'll jam the King 9 here for 10. How bad can it be? Against this limping range. But it looks like a regular, so it might be pretty bad. Ah, this flop seems good. This turn seems not good. Why don't you play in the evening? Exclamation point, morning. I might start playing in the evening from the sedent though. You won versus deuces and queen 10. Nice. See a turn here. I hate it. People with their fucking merged double barrels, man. Like, I always think people are much more polarized than they actually are. Which hurts me a lot. Yeah, I do find table every day. Kind of worker do you do? Freeletics? No, not really. I just, like, it's not really a work. That's kind of a workout. I just do, like, 15 minutes of chest and arms, or like 20 minutes of chest and arms, and then every second day, and then the other second day, I just do like some stuff for the abs. That takes like 10 minutes or whatever. Like, it's not like a heavy workout or something, just a little bit to, for the mind. Just to do some physical activity at least. And it still works out pretty good, to be honest. Ugh. It's like such a snap call if he's any good. I mean, I just don't see how a foldy screen here. He's not good with the snap call, man. I hate it. I hate it. But like, it's just impossible to foldy screen here, man. If there's any reasonable range. Yeah. All right. Let's hold. Boom. Let's go. Sorry for the slow roll, but like, the snap call got me a bit worried. Doing good in the flips in this tournament, man. 110 big blinds. So oben hier. Oh, do we see a 3-bet here? No, we don't. So we see a rejam from these guys. Too tight. Yeah, let's go for another one. Yeah, it's fight turn here. Yes, sometimes I give up. Gotta be careful, man. I'm a bit out of line right now with the barrels. But like, when he snap calls the flop like that, just like, oh, it's this fucking low bear pair. What did he limp last time? And then with flop and turn, 7-4 offsuit. Yeah, we need to raise again. Yeah, but I gotta be a bit careful and not getting too out of line here with the bluffs and shit. He says why raising checked and off was limp, but whatever. Like, we're just winning so many chips pre-flop in EV here that I don't really need to push like everything post-flop as much as I have been doing it. It's pretty interesting spot. He bets flop, I call. Turn goes check, check. I think we need to turn our 9-8 into 9 to a bluff here. Because, like, what bluffs do I have here that call flop and don't have a straight or something better here? We said 7x, nice. I think that's a really good bluff from my mind. Open the queen 4 off just because these guys are too tight. Button flats me and bets the flop. Got a call and see a turn. Which is hopefully a 4. 5 is alright. We chop it now with better queen x. I hate the turn, but I think I had a call once again. He bets so much that he can still have a queen here. It's a bad river. Nice, we win. Awesome. I have no idea how we win that. He has tens. He has tens. This is like the perfect example. We need to call turn. Really important pot. That's quite a big pot, actually. Nice. In terms of New Zealand, rest in Steel, West terms are at like 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. New Zealand time. Exactly. That's the reason I say, race. Like, I'm gonna grind the European evening in the New Zealand morning. If that makes more sense. That's 5 flop 1s here. Actually, I will go with the small sizing with the fish. Alright. Yeah, I mean, but I'm already getting up like really early here, right? So it shouldn't be that much of an issue to get up early there as well. My average hourly is, I have no idea. Also, I will not share if I would know what it is. Don't have to share like how much money I make on Twitch. But I'm loaded, dude. Rich as fuck. Oh my god. How do you believe that? WCP is cancelled, ho. Really? You feel like you're playing better after Macau? Yeah, probably. Just because, like, I think I was a bit burnt out before I went to Macau. I certainly noticed a difference there. Like, I'm so, like, when I get up in the morning right now, like, I just can't wait to fire up the stream and, like, stream. Fire up the stream and stream. And I think I didn't have that as much before Macau. Like, I was a bit more tired. So, I think it was, like, a really good break. And I also think for that reason I'm playing better now. Let's just call here. This tournament is incredibly soft. I don't want to get in 60 blinds with queens here. Decent board. Top set Lero. Check schedule versus check 10. Any doubles? Great. With this sizing, I really want to raise. I'll just call though. Really? Really? A6 Jam, King Jack's ISOs, and A6 wins. I mean, he's pretty passive, so I don't mind, And oh, it's so fucking disgusting, dude. Three the runout I'm getting. Yeah, I got a call though. I don't have enough flushes in my range. And also he's gonna bet that on turn a decent amount of the time. It's pretty sick. It's pretty sick. Big pot. But yeah, we got a call for sure. Just hope he realizes how much he can bluff in that spot. I like to call with queens, pretty good. Fortunately, he has ace king. You know, if he has ace king of clubs, he bluffs for every time. And it's really tough for me to have a flush as well. I really hope this guy busts actually. Like these guys are so tight, it's so easy to play against tight people. You just raise, raise, raise. But when he calls a lot, you have to raise some post flop. They're so tight, they still have to open a lot, even though he's on the button. But yeah, nice fine table with only fish. Left. Even though my stack is not ideal. Yeah, we gotta rejam this for 24 blinds. This is such an aggressive button as he is. Nice. Check back the flop here. We're gonna call turn. Let's hope we hit the river. Has to hit river hit. Yeah, we're just jamming. Like with that speed, he just doesn't have it. Is he folding queen ever here? Probably not. So let's not make it too big. We want to guarantee a call from queen. He was just bluffing. Seems okay. Good pot. raise this up. What does merge mean? So merge just means not polarized pretty much. So like he bets a lot of middling pairs twice, even though like usually when you bet like that, you need to be polarized. So either you have a really good hand or a bad hand. But he does it with a lot of middling hands, so that's what merge means. I think we can value bet turn again. All right, in the chip lead now. I like it. Just gonna open jams for 20 blinds. Good luck, pocket eights. That's just really important because usually you want to like polarize your own range on the turn to like fold like some middling weak hands, but versus someone like him, you need to call these hands. Not gonna do anything with like three squeeze, rejamming six behind. He should fold that set of queens now. And tell me the amount of better hands I have in my range. Then realize that you're wrong. That's a pretty easy call, actually. Turn off the money over here. Could be getting it in with ace-king. Let's see. 4-9 suited. I'm going to defend versus him. Probably not playing at the kings this year. Bad call. You didn't beat anything. Thanks for the great feedback, dude. Really appreciate it. Thanks for your next level insight. Much love. So we don't beat anything. So we don't beat like ace six of clubs. Don't beat ace king without a heart. Great insight, great insight. Thank you, man. I just want to ban you almost. I just really hate when people just spread like random bullshit, you know. Call the small win versus button here. This is small sizing. I like it as a raise. Luck ace king, please no bablero. Please no bablero. So it's hard for him to bluff it without another heart. Dude, are you... Oh, please! You don't even realize how stupid you are. Hard for the other guy to bluff that without a heart. So he would be bluffing on a four heart board with a heart. Nice. Big pot, man. Big pot. Let's go. Ooh, and aces now. Skill game. We're also 16th in chips with 140 left in the big 11, by the way. Cool. I mean, he's a fish, let's not go too big. 7,000 seems fine. He's so tight, but I don't see a way to not rejam pocket eights for 20 blinds. So tight. Low cards. Low card. Painful. Get through with the aces. Painful. Just tank all the ace queen. It's great. Yes, it is. You clearly could have so many hard combos. Clearly a fold there, especially by the side. Huge bet. Don't get married with your hands, guys. Oh, God. Oh, God. Like, this is what makes Twitch so tough, you know, to have to deal with this bullshit every day. I love it so much, but people like that make me so tilted. Well, we can't stop dropping some knowledge. Take notes, guys. True. H check versus ace queen. Oh shit, he might double. Check. Goodbye. Call the small blind versus EP. He see bets. We call. Could also raise, I guess. Well, that's a good turn. Thanks, Timnik. I kind of want to block bet, but the 8 is not a good river. Might have another KO here. Ace 9 versus ace 10. That looks good. Alright, we're three-handed. Similar spot again. You can check raise sometimes here. With boards. Depends how often he just bets random shit on the flop. Like queen check. We don't block that. Yeah, we should call again. It's not pretty. It's just not pretty, these spots. It's so sick, man. He just rivers it again. Like this guy. Also with the sizings, man. He might just be so imbalanced there. Maybe just give him too much credit. But we have good hands to call. I don't block a club. I don't block queen check of hearts. Anything like that. You know, it's just... We got good hands to call. I decided to call, and yeah, is it kind of unfortunate run against that guy. I'm not sharing my bankroll, but I'm rich as fuck. That's a three-bet call here. The pocket tens in the mix. Come on, just jam your deuces. I'm bluff layer with my three bets. Nope. Queens versus King 10 for a bounty. Can we hold? Nice. Alright, three-handed. Let's get it. Yeah, Twitch is too advanced sometimes. It's the biggest downswing, like $8,000 or something. Yeah, okay, big hands, I'm see ya. it's just better for my sanity to ban people like that. It's not even because I think like his comments are too annoying or whatever, but just actually because it's too annoying. It's not because I think it's like we shouldn't talk about strategy or anything like that. I just can't deal with it. It's important. Alright, let's see what we can do with our 46 blinds, 45 blinds. But yeah, I'm just definitely not like, but his sizings are just like so obvious, it's kind of sick. It's sickening. Maybe we should have made folds against him. Because like both of the times the sizing he chose was just like a bit obvious. It's kind of nice that I'm in a small blind here against him. We can just raise a lot, see what happens. I like that. This is a good position with him to my left. Can't complain. We locked up almost 700 bucks here, but we need to win this. I mean, there's just no way around. The setup's too good with these two guys. It's a bit smart. Yeah, this is gonna be fun, I hope. Just need to stay away from like a big pot where we get cooled, hopefully. Hopefully we can do that. Und ein Flotflop hier. Ja, gar ein Check Call Turn. We call the 3 with King Check. We're gonna call Flop, see what the turn brings. Alright, let's see the river. That's a good river. Check back Queens now and we win. Turn is a Queen, interesting. Wow. I guess he just has pocket tens, but he might bet them larger on the turn, so yeah. I don't think we have a way around calling here, but not happy about it. It's an unfortunate river. That's an unfortunate river. Ooh, we see 3-bet. Damn. Oh, yeah, go for a river block bet. Should have much more check X than he does. So I guess he rivered the boat. Good for you. I'll just call here. I wasn't happy calling the river there with A7, but it's just so tough to fold, like to call at full top of range, like pretty high up in my range again. Incredibly how tight he is so far. At least one body's shown down. Top pair Lero again. Firing. Call through with King Jack, that's the flop. Gonna call a Finton here. Ace. Sunrunner. Checks it on the flop, hey. I guess we start with a small bet. That's alright. That's alright. If we want to give someone our bounty, it's Finton. Actually, it's not. Let's see about the river here. This could be pretty disgusting. So fucking disgusting, man. Ugh. It's just a spot where if you don't bluff. Would he bet like 9-8 here? Big laid on, but pretty sure it's a good fold. We're busting third and giving them those guys a deal. CSGO Bishop with the sub. Thank you, dude. Welcome home, man. Oh, decent board. Not you better when you were so cocky. Then you didn't know. Maybe you known me as a child. I was always cocky from like the day I started streaming. It's just my part of humor and personality. I was always a cocky son of a bitch. Let's call the turn here. With the gut shot, not blocking any draws you can have. Don't like this 9 river. Kind of want a hero, to be honest. Depends how merged he bets on the flop, man. I don't like the Nine River. Thank Loon. Thanks, Loon. 20 blinds now. Poor round. I like the call on the turn as well with the ace 3. Can't be that bad to c-bet too much here. Thanks, PokerPlay420. The part with Dominic was interesting in the lead Pokemon, yeah. That was great. Ooh, nice little 8 over here. Yeah, we're all in with that sizing. Good luck. Alright, sold, no diamond. GG. GG! Things not going the way I want them to go right now. But we're still in the bubble over here, we're still deep in the Big 11, we're still down to final 2 tables in the Pacific Rim, so all good. And 3-handed here. So, why the fuck am I even complaining? Yeah, I should just raise if that stacks, I still... Yeah. Yeah. That was call, flush draw, and straight draws missed. He will certainly bluff all of them at 100% frequency, right? Somebody new. Ace 3 call on turn, bro. Come on, guys, please. What do you call a 5 on the turn? Ace-3 is a better call on the turn than a 5. So, yeah. There you go. Just asking, I would fold. Then don't put the pro in there. But yeah, it's a fine call. Depends how much it double bears, right? But I think there's a shit ton of draws on the turn. Ace-3 is a pretty clean call. Much better call than a 5. Because we have an extra out. Guess race calling is the play. Oops. He showed 4-6 off. Oh shit. I was so close to calling, it's insane. Damn. Damn. I'll maybe check race turn. Alright, I might have to stop looking at chat because I'm about to get cancer. Man, I was so close to calling the river as well. It's pretty sick. I didn't like that I had the 3 in my hand. Like, I have so many queen X that I can just call, you know? That's what I didn't like about the hand. Because we block 3-6 and 3-4. Oh my bad, you're in position. Like, how can you even talk about a spot not realizing if I'm in position or out of position, you know? Please, Twitch chat. This hurts. Oh. I would call it off, obviously, with the pocket eights. Yeah, definitely gotta call the sizing. Fucking terrible turn. Well, if the hands we were ahead on the flop, I would be behind now. Do. We have the money to bounty D2, by the way, and we just flopped trips after calling a 2.5x small blind raise. Ooh, we found the regen button. The tournaments you play per day, I don't really know. Like around 50 or something? Not that many. Got the stream I have to focus on, you know? I like a small c-bet here. Protect my hand a bit. Gonna bet turn again. He's just regen a bunch of his a6 preflop, you know? Check the turn. I bet the flop he calls, I bet turn he calls, now he open jams the river and I hate my life. He bets large in the river, I get a call, even though it's a pretty bad run out, but still. Way, we got him bluffing, guys. I don't always get owned. We're back to 200k, let's go. So fucking disgusting. Nice. Caught in bluffing, boys. We have 60k in the bounty 82. Don't bluff me, bitches, man. Sometimes I find the call button. Double bluff, pick up, see ya. Diamond, please. Queen can be good here. We lose to his queen, but beat everything else, so we are value betting here. I mean, he might check back a king every now and then, but still. Such a strong queen, I like value betting here. With 8-9 pricking as well, so it's impossible to get hero called here. Nice! The value bet, boys! We're back in the mix, what up? Here, check 7, makes the call. Nice life. Nice life. That's a better turn here. Don't think he's gonna check too many king x on the flop. All right, 300k Lero. How can you expect any better from Twitch? I have a pretty good Twitch chat, I have to say, because Yeah, I usually have a pretty good Twitch chat. That's pretty much all I have to say to that. Like, I like my chat a lot. When I go into other streams and see the amount of garbage that's probably been posted there about, like, people trying to analyze poker and giving their opinion, it's much, much better here. I'm not going to double barrel here. Maybe some in the chat are good indeed, though. Nope, there's not. No. No. 2.5 years of streaming experience told me that that's wrong. Actually, there's like one or two people, but I know them. So, yeah. I mean, they're not really good, obviously. There's a couple of guys that are obviously crushing low stakes, mid stakes, and stuff. But then there's like two or three previous sick beats, beasts in there. What do you think, guys? Probably just a fold, hey? Wait, that dude is a streamer? Shit, the amount of four shots I fired at him. LMAO. Sorry, dude. I can't find the stream, whatever. You got 30k for big pot, I would snap. God, you're annoying today. Just give me my moment, dude. Thanks, Echo Poker. Two per Lero, let's bet. Nice river. So be his pocket eights, that would be fun. I threw a jam, pocket threes here. For 30 blinds. Just a clear, profitable rejam. There's not really any point to do anything else. Didn't get a call with the king nine. We got the fold. Come on, there's no way you find the 3-bet button now. I don't like it. Guess we're not calling same 3 offsuit. We're down to 15, by the way, over here as well, so we might just have another fine table coming up right afterwards. Yeah, I have to be careful. I might not like register many tournaments right now because, well, because it's quite exhausting, obviously. Yeah, just raising it. Hope he doesn't go for 3 jams in a row. Small bet. Protect my equity. Alright, he is the best hand here every time because queen check and check 10 just got there. Alright, that's enough. I will put in sub mode. I mean. Okay, I just can't deal with the Twitch chat right there, sorry. Should have done it, put him to submit earlier. Like, when people are just trying to tilt you, it's tough. Limp party, bets flop, I call. Kind of like a race here. Tough for me to have a bluff there. It's a really, really nice turn race. I like it a lot. I just reviewed that one in cash game yesterday. Actually, 2 days ago. Unless I have like a spawn MTTs where I can use it as well. Elaborate went to triple or double barrel. So when a double barrel on the block hands, it just comes down. Like on the third barrel, it really comes down on runouts, right? Like if the river a card that favors my range a lot, then I'm happy to fire another barrel. Or if like a lot of draws miss that he could bet call fold, then I like to triple barrel. It's tough to explain. Like there's a couple of different factors that I take into account there. Get wrecked, 9 high like a boss. Yeah, sub mode is much needed here. Sorry guys, usually I'm better at handling these things, but today I couldn't. Alright, easy call off. Nice spot for threes to win a flip for $60. Now we need a heart. Another heart. Thank you. Cool way to win a flip. Let's call here. Yeah, this is nice. This is nice. We just need one double up, by the way, and we're doing really good. All right, I feel good now. I should have realized it early with some mode. Sometimes it's on like FTs when you have like lots of viewers. It's kind of nice to put it in there. Because like usually like when you have find hit, everything is smooth sailing. People usually don't question your plays that much. But as soon as like something is not working out, you have to like answer many questions, explain yourself all the time, and everybody is questioning every play you make and stuff. So it's kind of nice to just put in sub mode for a bit and take a breather, you know. We just got a bet here. I've bet so much versus him so far that we definitely get more value betting aces on the flop there. You know the board is pretty shit to get away from. But yeah, checking could be fine as well, but if he really thinks about it, it's just not great. He's defending with the queen 7, gonna call the flop. He likes betting a third pot with like middling cards as well and stuff like that. Interesting. I think we don't want to lead such a weak queen. We'll just check it and go for a big river sizing. Yeah, this is pretty nice. I don't want to go that big. I want to guarantee a call from an 8. That's good. Could have gone like a bit bigger, but then it's not guaranteed. He called ace high. Awesome. Awesome. That's sweet. Actually got a 3-bet this time. No, we should call. Change my mind. King 10 is doing too good. We defend the big blind, gonna float the flop, gonna call the turn. And we should probably check this turn pretty damn often. Or at least, not that he should, but he will. But he bets it again, got an easy call. He goes for a squeeze, we fold. Oh shit, he wakes up with a hand, and he has a hand as well, right? Let's call turn. So he checks back, check 10 of clubs here. No, he was drawing thin as fuck, guys. Ah, that pot hurts. It's a big pot at this stage. Wow. I mean, just call, dude. What? How? How does he 3-bet fold there? He might have had like ace-queen, I guess. Still, how do you fold? Let's check here. Let's check here. It's definitely a battle here, three-handed, but still playing like so many other tournaments. Same time. We're deep in like this, we're deep in this, we're deep in this, even though we just lost this big pot. It's a grind. Stick to this stuff fine. I think 6-8 is too good to fold, even versus his tight range, even though I'm not sure if he's that tight anymore, to be honest. Let's see a good turn. Let's just hit it straight on turn and stack that guy. Ah, too bad. Get 3-bet here, button. Versus hijack, close spot. Cover him as well. Let's just call. This could be fun. So he has ace king. Actually, he's. Whatever. We river the straight. He checks back the turn. He has a good hand here. He has a 10. And I think a 10 is always calling the river here. So I don't want to go to that big, but I'm going to make it 48, 58k. Get called by the 10 and live happily ever after. A bit small on the flop. I guess we just call. This is a bad turn. It's a really bad turn. Just call your 10, dude. Nope. So he checks back the turn. I'm just going to bid a middling sizing to guarantee a call again from the ace. Like this. Sadly, he folded the river, but it still puts me up to 350k. So he didn't have an ace, he had garbage there. We chip lean the bounty 82 with 29 left. Holy fuck, I did not realize that. Over here, I'm bluffing the ace queen on the river. Really nice sizing, I think. This ball is pretty good. What? A check min raise. Alright, take it. Sick. It's gonna be tough to win this one. Check 4 takes it down. No booty for us. Oh, he won a pot against him, I guess. Thought he was short after he lost to me. Yeah, seems. Not a big pot. Just looks different when you have like 190,000 or 220,000. That's a good hand to start it. It's a 3-bet call. Be funny if we bust the first hand off that break. We just get the fold again. Blinds go up by 36 bigs. He's 22 and he's 48. It's still pretty close. Overall. His stats look more normal now after a while. He just played so tight earlier. And the 10 cup with ace queen. Yeah, he's hit there. He's definitely recreational though. Queens are opened. It's could be some fun happening. Some fun stuff. Check it back here. Not the best flop. Checks the turn again. I think we should bet. Protect my hand. Could actually get value from a weaker 3 spot occasionally. Gotta check call the flop here. Got the fold on the turn, which is alright as well. Sadly, no queen on turn here. But he checks it back. I think we're gonna like go for a small block bet here. We can get value from like smaller pocket pairs and stuff like that. He's a fish, maybe like an ace to suited. Alright, just let a king nine suited and then bets flop, checks back turn. Seems fine as well, but I think my bet is alright. Yeah, definitely. Seems like a good board. C bet here. Nice. C flop. Almost up to 400,000, man. We're getting even. Over here, I called his open with King Jack. We flop top pair. Let's defend 8-6 here. I'm not muted or anything. No, stream is okay. He doesn't see that much, yeah. He bets quite small. Makes me want to raise here for sure. On this board. He also likes calling in these river spots. So let's bet like half pot. Called by an ace. Same hand. He's in a tank. Rockefeller 2K7. Thanks for Twitch Prime Sub, dude. Welcome home. Welcome home. We got the fold up here, which is alright. Gonna raise this one. And over here, bets flop, I call. He bets turn. I got a call again. And we river the straight. And I think I'm check calling, actually. Don't think we can induce much. He can still have 7-8. It's a good pot we win there. It's a good pot we win, guys. He had pocket tens, yeah. He might call a small lead. So that was our other option there. Alright, I gotta be careful on the button. Like, 90s off is definitely out of line. I don't know, I like pushing the edges, you know? Let's see what we can get. Should raise him a bit more as his limbs, I think. Let's take these hands as well. But yeah, we are pretty even, man. 40 blinds, 25 over there. This is like still anybody's game, even though I'm the favorite to win this. With these deck sizes, I'm pretty sure. The match is like, I'm the favorite right now. Sorry, I thought I would throw a bit of flat. Decided to fold then. Let's get a limp calls, king 6-2 for 20 blinds, preflop. Goodbye. Alright, king 8 off. It's just a fine button home. Oh, we're the ship leader now. But stacks are incredibly even. Wow, this is the first small blind fed from him. Means he has a pair here. Let's hit 2 pair. Nope. We're in 10-8 suited here, down to 26. See a raise over here. See a flop. Snap convex him on a barrel. I'm not gonna do it. I'll bet the river though, if he checks it again. Just gave up with a 10-8. I think the spot's just too bad to do much. Alright, even stacks, even stacks. Not sure if this is a good bet. Given how tight he is. He's just gonna have so many asex. Yeah, it might just be a bad. Yeah, could just be a bad bet. Honestly, maybe it's just a give up. Alright. This could very well be just give up. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm just all in. I keep on raising. I still think that's the best play for now. You know, he starts calling more and more. This hand wants to bet the flop so bad. I will have to fire two bears here pretty often. Yeah. That's a good bluff to get through. Woo! Back to even with the other guys. Woop, woop, woop. Okay. Let's see. Ah, this is disgusting. Check nine. Tell anyone I folded that on the turn. Twenty-four big blind button jam. I have ace eight. See a hand we're behind against, so good luck. Probably just flipping here every time. Oh, I had six. Oh my god, that is so brutal. Holy shit. Oh! Ouch, ouch, ouch. Sick. That is painful. Boah. So expensive as well. So expensive. Unbelievable. The pain. The pain. So sick. That is actually pretty sick. Wow. Just rips in for 24 blinds with that hand, eh? Why are people so absolute fucking trash at this game? It blows my fucking mind how bad people are. Like, holy fuck. I'm so sick of people fucking merge betting every fucking thing. Should we call it some turn? Ugh. Nice. Call best hand flop, call best hand turn. So sick, like, what the fuck is this? I call the flop, and then he double barrels the turn with ace 10. Like, why? Why do people double barrel the turn with ace 10? You know? Like, what's the fucking point? I've been getting fucked so much lately with people just merch betting their shit. For like no reason, you know? Just because they like to bet and they don't know what to do, you know? Pretty annoying. So they have 26 picks in the bounty too, so just gonna fight there. Thanks, man. I want to see blood. Guess we call one. Over here, bets flop, I call. Checking or block betting seems both fine. Chop it up. Both have ace 10 over here. Let's raise up. I think I'm losing a lot of chips against him. It's just tough. Yeah, if I was one taping this table, like, I would have such a much better overview, like, how everyone plays. Like, I think I obviously have, like, an idea or something, but I think I'm missing a bunch of shit nonetheless. I gotta fold for now. See a flop. Yo, Mortis, thanks for 300 bits, man. Cheers. Give me some run good, dude. Give me some run good. You have three left. Alright. I'm just gonna play to treat this. I'm gonna try to treat the situation normally now. Alright. I'm just gonna play how I would play against a good regular. Because I think he's not playing that crazy anymore. That crazy tight anymore. Maybe I'm just wrong. But I'm just gonna tighten up a bit. I think that's the play here. I don't think my opens are making me that much money as I thought they would. He's pretty wide on the button, you know. We limit the pocket five, so I think we limp jam. That's a good flop. I'm gonna start with the bet. Wow. So I guess he's bluffing here. Let's just call. Hope he doesn't have 3-4. If he has like 10 deuces here, it would be so sick. That would be so sick. Yeah, I mean, we're just getting in here. We lose to 10 deuce and 10 6, but I don't think he raises 10 6 on the flop. So I think a get in is what we do here. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Good river. Good river, guys. In the chip lead. Come on. We're still just chilling. Didn't really get a spot to play much. Over here is chilling. 8 of 13, 9 of 13. Over here, chilling. Not much happening right now there. Definitely hand won the race. All right, let's go, guys. Let's go. Easy open jam for 10. It's even an easy jam for 20 blinds if you want to. I'm going to be all in with the king jack. Please rejam here. We have aces on the button. Let's open it up and hope for a rejam. Come on, I'm a sort of line here, guys. He takes away my jamming spot. No, bad flop. Yes! We in the heads up. We in the fucking heads up, man. We are in the heads up. Guaranteed 900 bucks playing for another 300 here. Let's see how it goes. Actually, given the amount we see, but so I'm just going to raise this. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. For Sim, it's kind of close, I would say. Let's call the turn here. I'm gonna hero this time. Oh my god. Ugh, so frustrating. I hate that he sized it down a bit, man. That was like the only thing that wanted to make me fold there. Nice, we get the chance through at least. Let's call here. No, that's a good turn. Actually, like a check. I think we can do quite a few bluffs here. Sadly, he checks it behind. I hope he didn't have any value there, otherwise I would hate myself. Hit ace three. All right. Oh, we have aces. Bad. How are the kings? I think we want to raise this. I think we also want to raise 4x because we're out of position. I think we raise this again. Just dominate a lot of his limp calling range. Man, this is such an exhausting battle here. I think check 8 we want to call though. In position. Actually, wait, let me think about this for a second. Yeah, I made a mistake there. I shouldn't raise flop. Clear, clear check. I clear fold. Ooh, that's a pretty sick runout though. Really jam his king here. The histof, histofoya! Nice runout. Yeah, I made a mistake there. It's clear fold on the flop. And easy call, chippy V. Let's get two suckouts here with the 7. Nope. Jam these 10 here. And we're back to even. Yeah, I fucked it up really bad with the check 8. Unbelievable. That's a pretty embarrassing one. No. 15 blinds, I think we're just jamming here as well. Actually, probably it's just a slight fold. God, I hate this river. Wow, plus the 4, hey. God, this is so exhausting, man. Like, I'm so fucking tired right now. So much grinding going on. Like, I'm still like, I've had 7 tables up the entire time with deep runs, and I'm down. We have the bubble over here now. I should call. We'll call the turn as well. Come on, river. Do the job for me, please. That was the king jack up here. Folding the river. On the FT bubble up there. It's gonna flip, guys. It's a good start. And we don't get one outed. Good double up. So over here, I bet the flop turns to 5. I check it back. Ooh, I hope we don't get check raised here. Nice. It's back down to 380k. Hit king 10, makes the hero call, nice. That's the end we want to get called by. We open 8-7, flop goes check-check, I'm going to check back the turn. And very bad river. Good run out. We pick up aces here for 11 blinds. I have quite a big bounty. Big blind is kind of short. I think we just open jam. But then again, there's like 2 unknowns around, so I'd rather raise it. Over here, fire river. Right, he calls, it's already nice. Yeah, let's go, guys. We're gonna get called here with the aces. Let's hold. Let's hold. No 4. Oh my god, this fucking tournament, are you kidding me? We lose aces to queen 7 and ace 8 to ace 4 off. Nice. Nice. We got caught by king queen on the river here, by the way. 6 station. Nice. Good run out there in the bounty B82. That hurts shit ton. Easy call off here with the king 10. Versus the 13 blind jam. Come on, king 10. King 10. That's a bad couple of hands, man. Bad couple of hands. Damn it, man. So sick how we bust the bounty 82 from second out of 27. We lose like 2 pots. pretty big suck odds. To not make the run. Wow. Now I hate myself for raising so much. Oh my god, dude. That is pretty tilting in a bounty too. I guess so brutal. So brutal. Holy shit. So much money on the line. We have info call in the mix, guys. Legend. Also, we made the final table in the mini Pacific Rim, but I'm last in chips. Oh, fuck my burrito. Oh, shit, oh, shit. Bad timing for lunch. Fucking, I don't even have tip money. Oh, life is run bad, man. Life is run bad. Fuck, 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 man. I feel so bad right now. Alright, he's all in. We got a call. He's king. He's 9-8. Can we hold, guys? Big pot here. Nice. God, I feel bad right now. Usually I tip online. Forgot this time. I don't have a pound with me, and I can't be bothered to give him like £5 I made for my money back. That doesn't work. Not right now with the double final table happening. You're on a path with the 25 month reserve. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Welcome back home, man. I hate this heads up match so much already. I want to overbet, but we need to bet the sizing given my past lines. I'm so exhausted, dude. What a fucking grind. Best of luck, guys. Just fold already, man. How does anyone bluff in this spot? He calls a four, man. How much credit do I get from these people, man, to find a bluff in that spot? Like, really? So sick. So sick. Hey, we got a let up here, down to 8. 20. Yeah, let's just jam this. Man, we almost had him. We almost had him. How does he call with the four, man? Let's just jam this. All right, let's flip it. Come on. The fuck? Back to even. 20 blinds. It only seems kind of odd. But I take it, we're back to even. I mean, I guess I take it. There's also a pretty tasty burrito to my right, so not sure if this is the best outcome. Defend this on the final table. Here's all my chips. By the way, we have a pretty big stack in Hot 82. Didn't pay much attention to that. That's a pretty nice stack, actually. Close to the money, sure. King high. There's a random fish on the final table. I'm just going to chant if I've suited. Because he won't be calling nearly wide enough. Nice. Over here, check out the flop. We make a straight on the turn. This could be interesting. Let's hope the river's not a club. Check. No. I mean, he's known for some merch betting. He only bets 40% on the turn, which is a bit odd. I'm not really merch betting. I'm just sure what I'm saying at this point. Pretty filthy. But yeah, just gonna fold. Gonna jam here. And we jam this. So good luck on the other final table. Like the whole manager had more than the poker tracker had. Simple answer. Alright, I take the fold. Holy shit, 32k now. 320k. Five dealer, five. I just got Bluff River here. Let's put a third. Nice. Cheap Bluff Laro. This one here, 13 of the money, he rejams, obviously pressed into call, 36%. Low cards, low card, nope. Should probably raise this hand a bit versus him, just to protect it. I do have to have the Den of Diamonds here on the turn. Ooh, do we get a letter here? No 10. No 10. Fuck. No letter. That's me in the spot. Losing my religion. Street Pokalero. Probably just have to bluff at this point. We are good, like, they're decent monster, but when I check it down, this board texture, my range is perceived, like, so much stronger. I just think we should bluff him, like, King Queen. Because, like, calling with the 6 or 7 doesn't make that much sense. Maybe I should start raising more preflop. Gonna overbet turn into check back river. Nice. I'll call this open here. I'm just gonna play for stacks. Sucks if you run into a better hand, but not much we can do about it. Oops. Alright, chop it up. We're in another pot over here. Like, the direction this is heading right now, and heads up. Give me a fucking club on the river, man. Never. What the fuck? So does he just have to queen again? Ugh. I just have so much Queen X there again, I think. Maybe I don't. Storm is getting ridiculous. Really stupid right now, honestly. Thanks, Ace with Face. Off Navi chopping here, guys. Over here, called him in 3-bet. River's pretty good. F-flop's pretty good. Let's go for like a small raise. Small bet. So we don't run to a set. It's better call or jam here. Call, not jam. That's a good double up. Over here, I limp this. I bet the flop. He raises. I call. He bets turn again. Let's see what the river brings. That's the best river possible. If he has checks, good for him. This is probably the last hand. Hopefully the last hand. Alright, boys, let's put a fucking end to this heads-up match and get the call, alright? Get the fucking call. You can do it, man. You can do it. Oh! How is it not over? How is it not over? I don't see it. I how, what, how, why? This is unbelievable. How is it not over that hand? And jam, open jam is king here for 20 blinds in the bubble. Limp called here with 10-7. Let's see a turn. We get called with our ace king. Alright, we got a call again. And now I have to figure out if I want to hear call river or not. Ace king versus queens, guys. It's a good start. He checks eventually. And has ace queen. Too bad, Henry. We jam ace 9 for 10 blinds on the final table. Get called, not ideal. We need a 9. We need that 9. 9 Darrow. GG. 8th place. For 188 bucks. Right over here, called is open. It's the flop. That's so funny, man. Like, his sizings are so obvious. Can I make this big exploitative lay down on turn? Nope, not heads up. I was so close. I was so fucking close. Honestly, like, if you're not heads up, I fold the turn. Like, God, he's so bad and I'm about to lose. This is so frustrating. It's so sick. The tells, man. Alright, this SPR. Oh God. It's not a good sign. It's not a good sign. But yeah, I think it is SPR. We're just going for it. Not happy about it, though. Alright. Alright, I thought he would always bet a 7 on a flop, so I gave him a lot of 5x and thought it's fine to go for 2 streets of value. Which I think is okay with that logic. It looks weird, obviously, when the turn brings the 4 to a straight, but I think that thought process makes sense. He checked 7 this time, but I really didn't expect that. So, given from my point of view, I think it's not, like, that terrible. Especially given his tendencies of hero calls in the past. Good luck. No, don't do it. Don't do it, not like this. Ugh, God. This is like, this makes me just want to kill myself. That was such a poorly played final table. Like, it's just so terrible, man. And it just makes me so tilted. Like, I tried to play good poker and everything, but that was just so bad. That was so bad. That was just so bad. So terrible bad. I thought it was over with the check 7 hand, man. And he has check 7 himself. So sick. Whoa. Cash for 900 bucks or something? 900. But holy shit, that is like such a ridiculous, terrible heads-up match. Like, holy shit, it's so bad. It's so incredibly bad. I really want to apologize to anybody watching. Like, this is not what I want to provide to you guys on the stream. But I was just really tired. I hope you will forgive me. What the fuck? And it's not good in the end. I got a burrito now, though, so life is still good. Look at this fat burrito right now.